go to sleep every night feeling traumatized. They say occupation trying to hide that it's a genocide. I just wish a kid could grow up to see his mama. I wish that I could do something about bombs dropped on Gaza. Hurts so bad to know.
You've probably heard about what's happening in Palestine. The people of Gaza and Sheikh Jarrah are in dire need of your help right now. Today there was a call out in Masjid al-Aqsa saying, who can hear our cries? Who can help us? And this is where we come in. We cannot physically stand in front of Masjid al-Aqsa and protect it. But what we can do is help protect the people and help save the people. How can you help?
I go to sleep every night feeling traumatized. They say occupation trying to hide that it's a genocide. I just wish a kid could grow up to see his mama. I wish that I could do.
I want Israel to stop killing Palestinians, stop bombing mosques, and stop the expulsions from Jerusalem.